الله عز وجل سيعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم وإذا خاطبهم الجاهلون قالوا سلاما الله الحمد لله said for us to not be with ignorant people, don't try to teach them anything, because there is kind of people, ignorant, real ignorant. What, which people this? They have idea, and this idea, they thought it is the real one. No, any idea better than this idea. These people, this kind of people, and it is, they are not few people, majority of people like this. Don't argue with them. This is order from Allah, from Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. He said, "Jawab al-jahil al-sukut." The answer of answer for ignorant to be quiet. Don't argue. Don't try to say to them the right thing, because you must. You have also brain. You have something. You know people. If this you see these people who are not accepting anything, don't try to teach them or to tell them the truth. Only keep quiet and be away from these people. Alhamdulillah, we are in Muslim country. Our country is also majority also people, they have idea, they are not accept anything. But now also in non-Muslim country who are living, many our murid, brothers, sisters, they are living in non-Muslim country. This is more dangerous for them to argue with these people, non-believer people, if they are swearing on you or swearing on our faith, our Prophet. Don't argue with them, because this is order from Allah. Only keep quiet and go peacefully near them, because when you are, they are arguing, they are like this animal, dog, when he is barking.
Barking.
They are, you cannot go and bark like him. If you shout, he will be more shout. If you cannot be your voice louder than dog voice. So, no need to be like dog, like him. Only you keep quiet. And just what you looking for this animal, you can look for these people. Only this is what we can do. And leave this for Allah. Alhamdulillah, they not give us order to argue with them. They said, don't argue. Don't speak with these people. Just keep away from people like this. It is now Shaitan and his follower attacking every believer, every people. So no need to make for yourself to be in danger or to be sad for this. No, don't be sad. If animal barking for you, you will sad? No, he is animal only. It is normal. So for these people also, who are attacking people because they have religion, only what you can do, just keep quiet and be happy, because you are in the right way. These people attacking you because they are following Shaitan. Don't be sad. You will reward for this even, for what you are suffering. You are not saying only for sake of Allah. You are all this coming for you. So you must be happy, inshallah. Allah keep us safe from this shaitan and his followers, inshallah. Wa min Allah tawfiq al-Fatiha.